Whoa, nice work, Fanti. Wait, this is really impressive. What we found in the apartment doesn't even come close. This has to be one of those curio things Cece was talking about. I'll have to hand it over to the Count first. But how am I gonna bring it back when it's time for me to return? He looks like he's a collector. So it's gonna be a total pain if he decides to store it somewhere I can't get to. I'll cross that bridge when I get there. Keep looking for more like this, Fanti. I know we've already gone over this, but you're a wandering spirit, huh? I'm your vessel, so that's how you got to come here with me, but I don't know, the more I think about it, the more it creeps me out. Anyway, let's get that auto report out of the way. Huh, look at you, being all nice and obedient for a change. You're putting me more on edge than at ease, you know. Just kidding. Don't get so mad. I'm definitely glad you're around. So cheer up, okay? Come on! According to this, there's something down there that knows human speech. Really feels like we're in a different world now. This world's underground labyrinth feels a little different. But who cares? The only thing that matters is finding those curio. Still, the mana this curio is emanating feels pretty ominous. I've never seen mana like this before. In fact, it feels more like anima than it does mana. I don't know. I should probably call it something different than a regular curio. Since they're special, maybe. Curio to art? Being a medium's tiring. Maybe I'll use alchemy so I can make some energy medicine. Wait. Come to think of it, this place doesn't have an alchemy pot. That's not good. What do I do? Didn't the Count mention something about one? I feel like I've seen it somewhere too. In the kitchen, maybe? Oops. Can't leave the curio to art just lying around in the open like that. Oh, here it is. Good thing I found an alchemy pot.
Food? It smells good, but I don't know what it is.
Hey, kid. Come to think of it, the Count did mention something about a border conflict. Left a bunch of orphans. The Count's gonna kill this kid if he sees him. Hey, kid. I saw you the other day. Back to raid other people's kitchens, are you?
I'm sorry. Please don't be mad.
I might forgive you, but who knows if the evil Count will. If you care about saving your skin, then...
Huh? Nachi? What are you doing here? Are you hungry?
Miss!
Patch! What did I say about coming in here willy-nilly?
What? You know this kid?
Not really. I just gave him some food once because he was hungry. Hey, you brat! Wait, Nachi! That little boy doesn't have any parents! The poor thing's all alone! The neighborhood families give him spare food and he sleeps under the eaves. So...
Why should I care?
Would it be so bad if he stayed here? He said no last time I asked, but I'm not the brightest person. I don't know what to do.
Him? Stay here? No way in hell. You know how the Count is. The kid's done for if he's found out.
But he seems so lonely without any friends. And his mom has already passed away. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
What was that? Could I at least give him some food?
Well, you can't let him stay here. No way the Count will give you permission. And if you try to hide him somewhere, he'll get found.
But
it's not like the Count's always around. I'm sure it'll be fine if you just act like you've got a healthy appetite. I've got no reason to rat you out.
Yay! Thank you! You're so nice, Nachi!
Huh? Look, I didn't see or hear anything. I know nothing. Don't drag me into this.
Anyway, enough about that. Go on, get out of here. I'm using the kitchen. Huh? What? Wait! Nachi!
Okay, Fanti, I found the alchemy pot, so let's get brewing. Let me know when you want to use it. I'll look through the materials you have on hand and make stuff for you whenever I find the time. But it's not gonna be for free. Hope you'll be a regular at the Galleria General Store.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Did I keep getting stronger?
Better and better?
There. That should do it. Huh? Oh, Fanti! You're back. This sinking feeling. Guess you've brought back a curio to art. It's so hard to explain. It's more than a bad feeling. It's like the mana itself feels rotten or something. Anyway, the count's out today. So maybe I'll give this curio to Arda once over.
Coming!
Huh? A visitor? Here? I gotta hide. But I wanna take a peek and see who it is first. Fanti, make sure you stay hidden.
What a surprise. Someone was here after all. And what a lovely young lady she is. Do you reside here, dear?
Yes! I've been working here for a little while now.
My goodness. How ill-mannered of you not to introduce yourself. Perhaps you're a local farmer's daughter?
Miss, begging your pardon, but we were under the impression nobody lived here. What are you doing here, exactly?
What am I doing here? My name is Eureka, and I've been hired to work here.
Jeez, what is she blabbing about? I can't bear to watch this.
What a slow-witted child you are.
I'm sorry. I'm not very sharp.
Miss Eureka, we're merely asking you to explain the kind of work you do around here. There's no need to be flustered.
Oh, right! In this manner, I cook, clean, and also aid a witch with her journeys underground to... Hey! Shut your mouth, you idiot! Nachi?
Oh no. Are you okay? My. You have quite a lovely face. And what might your name be?
Huh? If you want to know my name, you should introduce yourself first, old lady.
Oops. You! You dare to do such a thing?
It's all right, Kay. We are visitors here, after all. As such, shall we step outside to speak?
Speak? Huh?
Lay's Majesty is a serious, unacceptable crime. Know your place.
We're sorry! Please stop! I apologize! I'll do anything! Please hit me instead! Nachi will die if you don't stop!
My lady, I believe she's had enough. It was hard to tell with her hood up, but she appears to be a child upon closer inspection. Please consider mercy on this child's behavior, given she was unaware of your prestige. My lady, please.
If you insist.
Guards, stand down. Step away.
Are you all right? Nachi!
Enough. It seems the mansion's master is absent. I shall return on another day.
We shall be departing now. While I cannot help much, please use this.
We'll get you all fixed up inside.
No. I'm fine. Leave me alone.
No! This way.
Hey! Ow! Watch it! That hurts. Ow! Ow!
Stay still. I'll fetch some water from the well.
Whoops!
Patch! The count's not in, so there's no food yet. Could you wait just a bit longer?
That's not why I'm here. I want to introduce you to my friend. Come on in, Romal!
Hello.
Wow! You made a friend, Patch! Yay! That's so nice! I'm so happy for you! I bet it's because you're so kind, Patch! Wow! I sure am jealous of you!
You think so?
I'm gonna barf. You guys really gross me out.
You're one to talk, you big bag of boobs!
Excuse me? Wanna try saying that to me again, brat? I'll turn you into a pumpkin!
Ow! Big boobs, big butt! Let's go, Ro!
Okay!
That kid.
Huh? Is it me, or are you even more injured now than before?
The hell? What happened to getting water?
Oh yeah, I was about to go get some. You're back to normal! I'm so glad you didn't die back there.
What a bunch of annoying brats. Every last one of them.
to plan.
Did I get stronger?
what they call about, right? Natural talent.
Oh.
Research, huh? I think it'll be hard to study different conditions unless I have a fairly large sample size. Regardless, I'll put aside the newest curio to art and look further into this one. The question is, how do I conduct my research? I guess I'll try out whatever's easiest. I should be able to find out if the curios themselves have strange effects or not. Eureka would probably agree to hold one without any questions. And I doubt she'd suddenly die or anything. I mean, I hope not.
I don't wanna.
Huh?
Huh?
Why not?
Why not? Well, it sort of gives off a bad vibe, you know?
Strange. I thought she was a dumbass who'd happily agree to anything without ever considering the consequences.
Nachi! You said that out loud! That's so mean! Oh, I just remembered! There's something I wanted to ask you, too. If you agree to it, then I'll happily hold that thing for you.
Hmm? God, it's so bright. I'm melting. The sun's rays are way too harsh.
You gotta go outside once in a while. Otherwise, you'll get sick, Nachi. I know! We should take the main road! I really love this area. All the farms around here remind me of my hometown.
Huh? But I'm already sick, and you wouldn't get it anyway. But these are called ultraviolet rays, and...
Ultra rays of violet?
Anyway, they're bad for your skin, so there's no way I'm taking that sunny road. We're heading through the forest. Anyway, moving on. You're still completely fine?
Hmm? Are you talking about the bag?
Yeah, that.
It gives me a sinking feeling, but maybe I'm just feeling uneasy?
No, I'm sure it's emitting a ton of bad mana if even she's sensing it.
Come to think of it, I did have a weird dream last night. There were sounds outside my window.
Huh?
I'm not certain, but I think I heard some whooshing noise. Like wings flapping, maybe?
But it was all a dream, right?
Yeah, well, I'm not sure. It sure felt real.
Ah, What are you up to? Trying to scare me or something?
No, I'm not. But it was kind of saying, find them. Find them.
Sounds like a dream to me. You may be an airhead, but your brain basically organizes your mind while you sleep via dreams. You're not reliving a past life or getting premonitions. None of that is real.
so there's nothing more pointless than talking about dreams. Got it?
Oh, we have to hurry and get some ingredients from the village and head home, or I'll be late to make dinner!
You're always in your own world. You should have told the Count what ingredients you wanted and had him buy them for you instead.
Well, the thing is, I was told that I've been going through ingredients way too fast ever since Patch appeared.
Aha! See, I knew it! The Count's gonna kill you. I've got nothing to do with this. It was nice knowing you.
You're so mean, Nachi!
Come on, let's split. You're leading the way. Get a move on.
Relief? Sounds like Cognac's home.
Wait, listen, don't move.
What's wrong, Nachi?
What's wrong? Well, they're... Look, okay, so...
I'll just duck inside and say hello.
Ugh, worst timing possible. Someone's here, darling.
The girl from the manor. I can't let her go back empty-handed. They pay so well. Wait a moment. I'll be right there. Yes. Hello. What would you like?
I'd like some eggs. Do you have any? Here's the money.
Ah, right. Eggs. Your regular patronage is a huge help. I assume this will be enough. Please drop by again if you need anything else.
Thank you very much! You're a lifesaver, Mr. Cognac! What's up? Let's hurry back home. Oh, I've got you with me, so I'll be able to make it back without getting lost today!
Wait, that didn't shock you at all? That was my first time seeing it.
Seeing what? A villager's house?
Huh? No. You know, a man and a woman doing that. Knock it off, you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, lovemaking? Mr. Cognac and his wife are always at it. He said to barge in, even if they're busy.
Really? You serious? That's creepy as hell. They're always being ghosts like that in broad daylight? Hold on. Why doesn't it bother you?
Huh? It's gross? You've never done it before, Nachi?
Don't act like you know any better. Not like you've...
Huh?
Huh?
But I have, though.
What? Oh. I didn't expect that. So you've got a partner, or...
Nope. But I've done it with the neighborhood boys, older guys, teachers.
What? With people you don't even like? Wait, how many people have you been with? Oh. I get it now. You're screwing with me, huh?
Huh? No, not at all. But as for how many people... I'm not too sharp, so I don't remember. But I do like them all. I could never refuse when they asked so earnestly. And they all looked really happy.
Give me a break. She is, without a doubt, an unrivaled airhead.
Hey, Ro! Let's stay over at Old Man Cognac's place today!
Yeah! Sounds good. I want to sleep somewhere warm, Patch.
Oh, it's Miss Yuri! And the big-boobed bag.
Hi, Patch! Oh, and Ramal!
What's the big deal, Ro? Why are you staring at her?
It's nothing.
Bye, miss! We're real busy. Let's go, Ro!
Okay, take care, you two. Drop by again for dinner sometime!
I'm amazed how well you can play along with his dumb little kitty games.
Huh?
Never mind. Suddenly, I'm feeling really tired. Guess I misjudged the curio's effect, huh? It's possible I was just coincidentally unlucky that day. Or was it? I'll just have to keep studying it. Let's store it somewhere safe and not touch it.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Fanti. Welcome back. Give me a minute. I'm in the middle of alchemy. There. Done. All right. It's time to head over to the Tribuna to check out the curio.
Something about this place. Is it just me, or has it become rather dreary?
Ah, Madam Witch. Perfect timing. Queen Lavalier is here with us today.
Goodness! So, you are the witch? My apologies for the other day. I pray you have no lasting injuries?
Please don't concern yourself with that. If anything, we were the ones in the wrong. To apologize, I...
As I was saying... What of your progress, Madam Witch? Do you think you can fulfill my request?
Actually, I've just completed it.
Oh. Is this it? Very well. I shall take it.
My lady! You mustn't drink such a suspicious concoction!
Goodness me, Kay! You don't often raise your voice, but it is adorable when you do. However, that shan't stop me from drinking it. I've come all the way to this rundown rural hovel, after all. Besides, this is far better than something else I've been drinking recently.
If you insist on doing so, I'll ask the guards. Wait, I'll try it myself to ensure it isn't...
But wait, if you do that here...
My lady! Please, my lady! Come to your senses!
What is happening?
My throat burns! Water! Water! Water!
Madam Witch, what have you done to the Queen? What? Madam Witch, she ran away?
Count! We must call for a doctor at once!
Kay. No. Heat is... It's coming from my very core. This heat... No! It isn't heat. It's...
Have some water! My lady!
Vitality! Oh, I don't even need to look in a mirror to know that my body is bursting with youth!
This... What is this sorcery?
Oh, thank goodness you're all right.
Count Bismont, was it? The exploration funding we agreed on? I shall increase it by 10-fold.
Tenfold?
And Madam Witch, you are the most magnificent witch I have ever met. You have my earnest gratitude and my sincere apologies.
Huh? Oh, that's...
I was afraid of what would happen for a moment, Madam Witch, but you performed excellently. It appears she's highly satisfied. Perhaps we'll see even more requests from the royal capital now. I will confer all earnings to you, so do be active in accepting such requests. You will earn riches, and this manor shall earn fame. Now, please do continue on your ventures.
To work out. Now that she's gone, everything's finally calm. Still. Did you hear that, Vanti? She said I was a magnificent witch. I'm doing my best here. And obviously, I'm grateful to you, too. Anyway, I guess now's not the time to get excited. We haven't done the auto report yet. I'm gonna do my usual check. Let's see what you brought back. Huh? This? Isn't a curio to art. Is this a bisque doll or something? It's the size of a kid. The face is made of porcelain. It's pretty commonplace. But I'm getting some sort of feeling from it. Or maybe I'm not. Well, it's not a curio to art, either way. It isn't like you to mess up like this. When did it get so cold? I'm totally freezing.
Nachi! Are you up?
Duh. Here comes the racket. I better get some sleep. We'll continue tomorrow.
Nachi! Nachi! Come here! Come on, hurry! Come on, hurry!
I'm so cold. And didn't I tell you not to come in my room without permission?
Get up, Nachi! Come on!
Huh? What's going on? This is...
Come on!
This isn't the upheaval phenomenon.
What? Upheaval? What are you talking about? This is snow, Nachi!
Snow? I've never seen it before. I guess it can't be ash. It's not the right color.
Snow falls in my village every winter. Piles and piles of it. It's so pretty. Hey, you should come with me next time.
Huh? No. It's too cold. Ugh. I'm going back to my room. You can keep frolicking around like an idiot on your own.
That's awful! You're so mean! Look at how pretty it is!
It's still warm inside. Come to think of it, Kit hasn't contacted me in a while. Hope everything's okay over there. I'm already halfway through my time here. It's not coming soon enough. Can't help thinking about Mom.
Thank you.
Natural talent.
Thank you.
Did I get stronger?
Thank you.
longer. Did I get stronger? Seems about right. I'm back.
Thank you.
According to plan.
Thank you.
the wrist?
You better
not have done anything weird.
I'm back!
Thank you.
Auntie didn't come back today either, huh? Maybe there's some trouble underground.
Ow!
What's going on?
The picture frame fell right on top of my head!
It was your fault for cleaning the way you do. You're not careful enough.
I hit my head again. What if it makes me even stupider?
Speaking of, didn't you have to show the count your academic records when you first got here? I can't see you getting particularly good grades.
I actually did do pretty well in school. I didn't really understand what was taught, but the answers just sort of came to me.
Uh-huh. Sure they did. Let me guess. You're trying to say you're a natural genius, right? Spare me.
Oh, is the count back? Who might you be?
Ah, my sincere apologies. I heard voices, so I welcomed myself in. How very rude of me. I should have introduced myself. I'm Tomas, a journalist with the Daily Cartier, based out of the Royal Capital.
You write for the papers?
Yes, ma'am. I've heard some rather untoward rumors swirling about these parts. I've come to gather information regarding them.
Oh, well, the Count's not at home today.
I see. And who might you two be? Are you the Count's daughters?
No, I just help out around here. My name's Eureka.
Nice to meet you, Miss Eureka. And the lady over there is...
This is Nachi. Nachi the witch!
Hey!
I see. So you're the witch I've been hearing so much about. Given that the Count is absent, I shall keep my questioning brief. Have there been any murders here?
Murders? In the manor?
Well, yes. Speaking of, I've heard that the Count hired mercenaries to explore beneath the manor, and not one came back alive. Death is to be expected for sellswords, however. What I'm asking about today is in regard to any other people who have died here.
I don't know anything about that. Nothing scary like that has happened since I've been here.
Hey, shouldn't you be asking the Count those questions?
You're right about that indeed. Which reminds me, can I confirm that you are in fact a witch? The restoration of Queen Lavalier's youth is the talk of the royal capital. Rumor says it was a witch's potion and a labyrinth's secret treasure. I've heard she's even been calling on the young nobleman in court as a result. The queen hasn't said anything herself yet, but I sense something is going on here. What's your account of all this?
You can ask the Count about that, too.
Indeed I can. I'll be back for him. But my source says this is quite the murder case.
So who are the victims? Powerful nobles?
They're all citizens. Children, in fact. Regarding this case, I expect there'd be a huge commotion if it was revealed the culprit was actually a noble. Ah, I've said too much. Do pardon me. May I ask you something out of curiosity? Are the pieces in this room magic items retrieved from the underground labyrinth? A life-sized bisque doll and some strange art? It really is a room befitting a witch.
Please don't touch anything. Some of them are dangerous.
I wouldn't dream of it. So the world is still full of mysteries yet to be uncovered. Well then, I'll be off. I'll return again soon. Give my regards to the Count. Farewell.
Oh! Let me see you out!
Murder? Yuri definitely wouldn't. But maybe the Count? Huh? I know this feeling. Fanti? Yep, that's absolutely a curio to art. That's four of them now. Quite a collection. We'll need to report to the Count soon. At the very least, I want to do some research and figure out exactly what that thing is. It seems rather dangerous. I should bring them all back to Cece after this, but this one's not gonna curse me, is it? I think I should look into it more, or this could go poorly.
I'm exhausted.
Huh? You haven't done anything.
That's not true! I've gone through a lot! Listen, Nachi! When we left, a donkey suddenly charged the journalist and kicked him, and then the wheel of his carriage broke. And he slipped on some donkey poop, and he banged his head on a rock. It was a whole ordeal!
What? Could it be? That sneaky journalist. He took that curio to art.
Yeah. Meow.
This seems about right.
There. That'll do it. Huh? You back, Fanti? Sweet. That's our fifth curio to art, then. Well, there's still a lot to figure out, but I better tell the Count about them. And the thief. Not sure why, but it seems like there's been a lot of commotion upstairs since morning. Been a bit since my last all-nighter. Hold on, it's afternoon already? The fifth curio to art. Maybe I'll investigate it first, and then sleep.
Count?
Come on, come on! Yeah! Come on! Nay for me! Bray, Bony Bismont! Yeah!
Me! Me! Me!
What's going on?
What are you looking at?
I think the journalist who visited the other day has stolen one of the curio.
Huh? Who are you?
Huh?
Madam Witch, this is Prince Hubert. His Royal Highness is also an artist, and he has come here today seeking inspiration for his work. I'm deeply honored that a member of the royal family has chosen to visit us. He'll be staying for some time, so be sure to mind your manners. Well then, Your Highness, please ask my servants if there's anything you desire, no matter what that may be. Is that clear, Madam Witch? I expect you to behave appropriately and avoid making careless mistakes. I'll show you no mercy if you're accused of Lee's Majesty for opposing him. You must obey him. Understood?
Bismont?
Huh. Ask the servants, huh? As far as I'm concerned, he's one of them as well. So, you're the shady witch who restored that old tart's youth? Huh. You're younger than I expected. Like you're a kid or something. How old are you anyway?
Huh? I'm 17.
Really? Do boobs grow that big at 17? Or did you use magic to shape them? Let me squeeze that padding of yours.
Hey, stop!
Prince Hubert, let me show you. You should do it like this.
Huh? What was that? Oh, was that power of the curio?
What? You're enjoying this? How disgusting!
Huh? What are you talking about?
Prince! Your Highness! Food's ready! It's absolutely scrumptious! Please enjoy!
Food? You mean my regale, yes? You are quite empty-headed, aren't you?
But your meal really is a grand feast!
Very well, I'll try some. You, prepare to show me some of your magic.
Will any magic do?
Try to restore the Count's youth right before me using the same potion you made for that hag. Then I'll believe your whole witch story.
What's his problem? Guess I'll have to make that potion again. It uses such rare ingredients, too.
What is this? Scraps?
Huh? It was made with fresh vegetables grown by Miss Toba.
So it's just grass?
Wait! I can vouch for how delicious it tastes! Please try it! This stew gains the praise of even the pickiest critics back in my village.
These are disgusting muddy flowers.
Oh, those daisies are the pride of my village! I pressed them and brought them here as a good luck charm, but now I've used them to...
They reek! You dare attempt to make me eat this filth? I'd behead you if we were at the royal capital. I've lost my appetite. If you want to see the morning sun tomorrow, make sure dinner is at least edible.
I'm sorry.
Summon the Count and that witch. It's time she showed off her magic. Come on, I've waited a whole damn hour already. Hurry up and show me.
Count, I think I'll only be making you a bit younger, since this potion is rather small.
This is perfect. I've been feeling more and more tired as of late. I'm so deeply grateful for his Royal Highness's kind consideration.
Enough flattery. Get on with it. Oh, and just so you know, if this magic fails, then all of you will have to submit to my will as obedient servants from now on. You shall do whatever I fancy.
What are you even talking about?
I refuse to be conned after being dragged out to the ghettos. I am royalty. If you refuse, I'll have you thrown in jail. Anyway, get it over and done with, Count. Drink up.
Take some more.
Right.
Why?
I knew it was a sham.
But it worked for the Queen. Why is it different this time?
Look, I'll give you one final chance. Come with me, redheaded tramp. As for the Count and the Blonde, I won't need you.
Nachi!
Scared you just now, didn't I? I take it you've received a thrashing by them before? I'm well aware. Here he comes.
Sir King, I got it. I have brought it, good sir.
This is the first lackey I made on my way over here. Which means this kid is your superior, Redhead. Give him a proper greeting.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, don't move, Koo!
Listen, Reddy. This is your last chance. If you're a real witch, turn this ass into a man. People say witches turn people into rats and frogs all the time.
I can't do it. Humans can be turned into animals. But I doubt animals can be turned into humans.
Oh? Very well. Do that instead. It's probably not a good idea to use the Count. Should be fine if you use the dim-witted blonde, though. Turn her into a donkey. It'll be amusing. She won't know what hit her. If you do that, I will exonerate you.
Huh? Look. You don't know a thing about her.
What's with you, red-headed tramp? You sure are defiant. Let me be clear. If you ever defy me or try anything, let's see. Then I'll have my guards toy with the two of you until you both die.
Did you really come here in search of inspiration for your art?
Excuse me? What would a commoner like you know about the creative forces that inspire art? Shut your mouth, tramp. Here, I'll even give you some time. Make sure everything is ready by tomorrow.
Nachi! Are you okay?
Your face...
I'm fine. It's just a small cut.